Davey, you run that pit so nice, Davey. Davey! Oh, Davey!
Do what I know, sucker!
Maybe you should use your WDA shirt instead of your finger, Davey. Davey!
Oh, Dave. Hey, Dave.
Hey, Dave. Hey, real good, Dave. Yeah?
Yeah.
Napoleon Murphy Brock. On bass sax and keyboard. Andre Lewis on keyboard. Teddy Chad Bozio on drums. Roy Estrada on bass. Because you did not bring me the slippers.
Oh, good. Hurt me, hurt me, hurt me.
Okay.
Goodbye, Fido. God made the light. You know that one already, right? Shortly thereafter, God made the poodle. This is the poodle. When the poodle was first constructed, it was a regular looking dog. It had hair evenly distributed all over its small, tasteful, canine type body. Then God made two big mistakes. The first one was called man, and the second one was called woo-man. Woo-man looked at the poodle and said to herself, this dog could put me in a condition that might be likened to the ripened peach itself, if only the dog was modified. So Woo-man looked at the man and she said, sucker, go get a job. And the man went out, and the man got a job, and the man got a paycheck, and the man brought the money back to the Woo-man. And the Woo-man took the money. And the Woo-man bought a pair of scissors. And the Woo-man attacked the poodle and cut part of the poodle's hair off. She clipped here on the thorax, the medulla, the Guatemala, and the Managua itself. Spending a little bit of time here in the region of the Treaty of Guadalupe Hidalgo, right near the eyebrows. And then the Woo-man looked upon the poodle and said, this poodle is getting me hot. So the Woo-man put the poodle like this. Here's the poodle. And the Woo-man put her legs up into the air like this. And the Woo-man looked into the eyes of the poodle and she said,
come on, friends, who's using? Thank you. Girl, you better go. just not one of the things. I mean, why is it so hard to see that way? Why should I be stuck with you? Just not what I want to do. Why is it
Thank you. boy.
Oh, I...
sports. A little too short, her jokes were dumb, and her favorite sport was hockey in the winter. He was newly impressed and was quick to suggest that he sport with a pop and to be about the best as he jabbed his elbow in her.
Music was soft, the cackles were dripping, they saw a real hippie.
She wouldn't kiss him, he tried to ignore it, but it made him angry. He called her a slut, a pig and a whore, a bitch and a cunt, that she slammed the door in a petulant frenzy. And the briefcase was a gun, some rope, a thermometer, and an enema bag. Once into the home of the college-educated woman, he would take out the gun, tie her up, and make her lie down. Then he would take out the thermometer, stick it up her butt. Back in the box. Then take the bag and dash into the toilet. Up the butt again. In December of last year, Michael Kenyon was arrested, tried, and convicted on 5 counts of armed robbery. Apparently, there is no law against giving a college-educated woman an enema. However, Michael robbed the ugly ones, and that was his big mistake. Michael is in jail now, but we're going to commemorate him with this song. Everybody boogie! or inspection. The DA will order a secret test. Stuff his pudgy little thumbs in the side of his neck. Protocol. The jury pulls, that's you here. And the judge would say, don't poo poo joke!
Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to go to the hospital.
their clothes, scratch their manager. A tiny light from a window hole, 100 yards away, is all they ever get to know about the regular life in the day. And it stinks so bad, the stone's been choking.
Where the Iron Maiden,
where the fortune never stops.
singing. Choir's not locking in everything that's ever been.
Look at her. Look at him.
That's what the deal we're dealing in. That's what the deal we're dealing in. That's what the deal we're dealing in. That's what the deal we're dealing in.
Oh, I like it.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go to the next one.